A1, me and Matt have arrived up in the tops last night. Matt having a bit of a spew on the way in. It was a pretty punishing time, 4.5 hours to get up. We've arrived at this tarn. There's Matt over there. It's the tarn.
A bit claggy at the moment, but should get out for an arvo hunt after a bit of a feed and see what happens.